are part of the International Peace Patrol.
We are part of the International Peace Patrol.
Creech Air Force Base.
Creech Air Force Base.
Through its participation in the U.S. drone assassination program.
Through its participation in the U.S. drone assassination program.
Is in direct violation. Of the United Nations Declaration of Human Rights.
Of the United Nations Declaration of Human Rights.
Articles 3, 7, and 10.
Article 3, 7, and 10.
As an active member of the United States Air Force.
As an active member of the United States Air Force.
Your duties indirectly support. The illegal activities taking place on this base.
The illegal activities taking place on this base.
Therefore, you are complicit in crimes against humanity being committed here.
Therefore, you are complicit in crimes against humanity being committed here.
If you fail to comply with the order to disperse,
if you fail to comply with the order to disperse,
you will be trespassing against the human rights of the people of Afghanistan,
Iraq,
Syria,
Yemen,
Pakistan,
Libya,
and Somalia,
who
are victimized by U.S. drones.
Who are victimized by U.S. drones.
Therefore, I order you to disperse.
Therefore, I order you to disperse.
You have 5 minutes.
You have 5 minutes.
You fail to disperse immediately, you may be arrested or subject to a citing police action. Other police action could include the use of force which may inflict significant pain or result in serious injury. The Maryland by statute 20.020 prohibits remaining present at an unlawful assembly. If you remain in the area just as described, regardless of your purpose, you will be in violation of Nevada Revised Statute 203.020. Following routes of dispersal are available. Turn around, back up the access road to US 95 and cross US 95 to the south side. You have 5 minutes to disperse.
International laws are being upheld. We call on all personnel at Creech Air Force Base to either stand down or to assist us in making this arrest to protect the global community. Since you have all failed to disperse, we are compelled to make a citizen's arrest of the commander in charge of Creech Air Force Base. At the top of the chain of command, Colonel Case Cunningham has the highest responsibility to ensure laws are being upheld. We call on all personnel at Creech Air Force Base to either stand down or to assist us in making this arrest to protect the global community. Since you have all failed to disperse, we are compelled to make a citizen's arrest of the commander in charge of Creech Air Force Base. At the top of the chain of command, Colonel Case Cunningham has the highest
to help us arrest the criminals. Like your assistance in helping us find out where he is. We want to arrest as a citizen. We want to do a citizen's arrest. Please guide us and tell us. I have bad shoulders.
Stay back. Behind the line.
We want to arrest
the whole world is watching!
officer with the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department.
You cowards!
I declare this to be an unlawful assembly in the name of the people of the United States. The state of Nevada, command all those assembled at Creech Air Force Base to immediately disperse and leave the area. If you fail to disperse immediately, you'll be arrested or subject to other police action. Other police action could include the use of force, which may inflict significant pain or result in serious injury. Nevada Revised Statute 203.020 prohibits remaining present at an unlawful assembly. You remain in the area just described.
You are the unlawful
regardless
assembly.
Regardless of your purpose, you will be in violation of Nevada Revised Statute 203.020.